Hello, Jerry Yang. Congratulations. Would you tell us the topic and content of your award-winning composition?
Well, I chose to write about slavery and the connection that it had with globalization because I was very interested in the causes of modern-day slavery. So I decided to look at the plight of the fishermen involved in Thailand's seafood industry.
Wow, that sounds interesting. So what kind of topics do you like most to write about and why?
I like writing non-fiction texts, especially argumentative writing and things involved with journalism, because I feel like I can connect with the content on an emotional level, and I think it's very important to feel empathy and believe in what you're writing.
So how do you manage your time between studying and entertaining?
This is quite a tricky thing to do, and I admit I'm still trying to get it right, but what I try to do is set myself delegate tasks that I do each day and set off a cutoff time so I can still have time to balance between work and play.
Okay, so thank you, Karina. 高分同好.